December 7th, 1944. Allied forces cross the border between Belgium and Germany, encountering heavy resistance near the town of Bergstein. Towering over the small town is Hill 400, providing German artillery spotters with a perfect view of Allied forces for miles in all directions. Devastating artillery barrages directed from the summit inflict numerous losses upon the Allies. Now, the U.S. 2nd Ranger Battalion prepares to capture the hill and deny its use to the Germans.
Listen up! Battalion wants us freezing our asses off on top of that hill by the end of tomorrow. But first we gotta kick Jerry out of this cute little town.
Follow me!
I'm right by you!
Jerry! On the first floor! Right side!
Second floor! In that house! Open fire!
Aim it! Hold the goal! Blow them!
Britische Truppen! Oben im ersten Stock! In dem Haus da! Knallt sie ab!
Enemy infantry! Ground floor! Hey, Klaus! I'll piss on you in hell! In dem Haus da!
House cleared! Let's go! Private, get the 30 cal set up in that window! Lay down some pressing fire!
Enemy troops! Bottom floor! This road's blocked off. We're gonna have to cut east. Let's go! got to worry about, huh?
Good work. Now let's head north to those enemy mortars. Listen up. We gotta clear this house. On my command, kick open the door and frag those krauts. Ready?
Granate!
Fellas, we're gonna dig in and wait for the rest of the company. Watch for a counterattack. That hill to the north is crawling with crowds. Tomorrow morning, we're going up there to clean them up.
Third squad, spread out!
I want the 30 cal right over here!
Put some guards on the intersection!
Search those bodies for intel!
High up the flags!
Private, let's check out that roadblock!